So if you're at home, I feel like, you know, doing some coloring, and also at the same time you want to learn some different type of shapes and coloring and colors that we have, you can do it on a piece of scrap paper and then draw different shapes, say triangles or like squares or even circles, you know. Okay, so here's our finished product, and we have different shapes and colors, so now let's do some matching together.